We're on our way to the top of one of the Grand Tetons on this cable car, 10,450 feet at the highest point. The wind is pretty fierce up here.
And this here on the south side is Corbett's Couloir, the number one most difficult ski ride here in America. Just right here. Yep.
Ski right there, huh?
Yeah, this on the left, this bigger cliff is called S&S. Hold on one second. And you do have to get ski patrol's permission to drop off that side there. But people actually come down all the different sides of it here. So there was a guy who skied off this side right here, this last one. That was crazy.
YouTube video, right?
Yeah, there he is.
He did win.
Yeah,
he's curious.
Yeah, I think it'll be on this year's TGR.
Every time we hit one of those towers, that's how it goes.
In March.
10,400? 50 square feet.
Yeah.
Square feet. Feet.
Yeah, exactly. That was so
cool. Nothing square about this.
It was amazing because, I mean, the week before it was ice.
Yeah.
It was pure ice. We only got like 2 inches.